Mighty Shin-ei Fuzz Wah. They came in under many brands. You could buy them in many brands. I believe that they produced them for, gosh, dozens of different tiny companies. Late 60s, early 70s, definitely the first pedal that I owned that had, you know, any sort of distortion. And then it had a wah as well. This one was recently serviced by Sean Klinger, who I believe has brought it back to pretty much original life. Good on you, Sean. And it was given to me by a friend by the name of Steve Smith, whom I'm eternally grateful for because it conjures up all of my childhood memories of making some fairly wicked noises, a bit like those ones. So what does it do? Well, it does two things, wah and fuzz. Two types of fuzz, one type of wah. This is my old bits of Tele. Let me turn it off. Running into a JTM45 in the axe. So the wah. Not a bad wah, not a huge amount of very easy to turn on and off because that foot switch underneath the toe is starting to show signs of extreme age. 50 years old. Pretty cool though. And of course you turn the fuzz on and off with this little switch here at the top. Two types of fuzz, that one and this one. Such a doom fuzz. And you've got a fuzz adjustment here. I'll try to take it all the way back. Let's try that second fuzz, the deeper one. Oh, that's a bit tamer. Until you do this. Got a volume control for them as well. Can you use the wah with the fuzz? Yeah. But with this setup, at least, it likes one or the other, really. I'll go to that lighter, brighter fuzz. Wow, that is so doom. I must have driven my parents and neighbours completely nuts having one of these and playing it full pelt in the garage for 6 hours every day. They must have thought, you know, 12 cats on meth being thrown into a fire pit or something. It was nuts. Obviously some delay.
Yeah.
So, there you go. A quick look at the classic Shin-ei Fuzz Wah as marketed under, this time, as marketed under the Kimbara brand. Can you see that? Kimbara. But they came in all shapes and sizes. Not so much shapes or sizes, but lots of different brands. See ya. Thanks, Steve.